choice, Bumblebee. The war is lost. Leaving our home is the hardest decision I've ever had to make. It has been a long, painful war with the Decepticons. Whatever lies beyond that portal is our best and last hope, my friend.
We're approaching the portal. That indicates it's growing more unstable.
At this rate, it may close before we even get there.
Megatron.
Direct order fire on those tow cables. All hands to combat.
Bumblebee, you with us?
Optimus, he's coming around.
Thank the Maker.
He's been through worse. Voice chip is still crushed. Nothing new there. Base energon levels are almost normal. Overshields are charging up. I need to test your retinal scanners. Follow the light. That's it. On target.
Looking good.
How are your optics?
Arms out! Weapons to the deck!
Don't fire! I'm a medic!
Slap a muffler on it!
Take them out, Bumblebee!
They're my optics! Ah!
Here, grab this ammo clip. More Decepticons are trying to board. Don't forget to reload.
Decepticons are boarding the ship!
Defend the bridge!
Megatron won't give up that easily.
Teletrad, full damage analysis on all decks.
Firewall breach and authorized access.
Your precious arc will never reach that portal, Optimus.
Shield failure on starboard thruster.
I will tear your ship apart, piece by piece!
Optimus! Decepticons are swarming the engine deck!
I'm on my way. Bumblebee, stay and cover the bridge.
Teletran system failure.
No! The entire defense network is down. Without the pulse cannons, Optimus won't stand a chance. You'll have to reboot the system manually. Take this fuse from Teletran. It should reactivate the service deck. Good luck, Bumblebee.
This way, Bumblebee! We'll take points!
You alright? Can you make it over?
Ah, hurry! I'll hold it open for you!
Bumblebee, I've patched into your optics. The service lift is just ahead.
We've got to get out of here!
Midair to get across.
Shield build. Energon capacity depleting. Turbine starvation at 64%.
Bumblebee, replace the fuse and the lift should reactivate. It's too close quarters to fire your weapon. You'll have to punch through the safety lock.
Service lift online.
Nice work, Bumblebee. Easy now. Your pulse rifle could melt that whole panel. Think you could rush him from there? You did it! Pulse gunners, engine deck, cover and fire! Tactical readout is online. Now if I can just locate Optimus. There! He's taking Megatron head on! charge your alternator back into gear. Change form and roll out.
Check your fire!
Over here. Ratchet said you were coming.
Thank Prime for the defense. What do you think the odds are now?
Over here, Bumblebee! Fresh supplies!
They slaughtered us. Couldn't hold the line.
Now you're ready to blast some cons straight back to Cybertron.
Through here, Bumblebee. You want to be tip of the spear?
We're right behind you.
Hey, he's through!
I can't see anything, but my scanners say Optimus should be right on top of you.
This ought to do the job.
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all! Bumblebee!
Cybertron, the homeworld we Autobots have strived to protect from the Decepticons, can no longer sustain us. Eons of civil war have caused the greatest of casualties. Our planet's very core has shut down, halting its production of life-giving energon. Most of us have abandoned our home in hopes of finding a new life among the stars. I am Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots. We do not know how many of our brothers escaped Megatron's blockade. I can only be certain of this. Just one transport remains.
Ironhide to Optimus Prime. The last of the Energon reserves have been transferred to the Ark. Engines are online, all systems go.
Nice work, Ironhide. Perceptor, how goes the city shutdown procedures?
Nearly finished, Optimus. My team will have all systems powered off and archived by the time we launch.
Good. I'll send the boarding call out momentarily. But first...
Optimus, Decepticons have broken through Sectors 9 through 12.
That was Grimlock's post.
More Decepticon squadrons approaching from the north and west.
Optimus, this is Ratchet. Decepticons have invaded the city. We need you at the fortress to help coordinate defenses.
We're on our way, Ratchet. Grimlock, do you read me? Grimlock! No answer. Warp cannons. Megatron isn't holding back anything this time. It's targeting the Ark!
Alt, scan identity. Identity confirmed. Enter Optimus Prime.
Look! It's Optimus!
Thank Primus, security is still online.
Optimus, we tried our best. Without Grimlock, Megatron rolled right over us.
Easy, soldier. Thank you, Bumblebee.
I think I got it. Try it now.
Your damage is too great. We can't spare the Energon.
Optimus, please, take me with you.
You'll be safer here until we can return.
Don't do this! I can still fight! Optimus!
He's in stasis.
Till all are one, my friend.
Let's load him up!
How is the Ark holding up?
Yes, sir!
The shields have taken a beating from those warp cannons. It's holding for now, but won't last long.
She's nearly ready to fly, Jazz!
Sideswipe, we need that dropship to get support to the outer wall.
We scavenged all the good parts for the Ark, Optimus. She'll fly.
Grimlock?
The worst tower is failing again!
Optimus, I need your help!
Ratchet, how can I help?
Silverbolt's leaked too much energon. We need to stabilize his power. Grab that cable! Now, plug it into his power supply.
Blew a regulator!
We need that power online!
Power's back!
Well met, Ratchet.
Thank you, Primus. I'll handle the rest, Optimus. I'm sure you're needed elsewhere.
Easy. Save your strength.
Look out! Hold on, soldier! I'll get you out!
Together now.
Almost got it!
Gonna be
everything okay?
We've got this covered, Jazz. Grimlock left his post. I need you to find him.
On my way!
Optimus?
Who's looking for Grimlock?
Warpath, give me a status update.
Perceptor and a bunch of tech heads are trapped inside the nerve center at the south gate. I'm gathering a rescue team.
Count me in.
Greetings, Orion Pax, Optimus Prime.
Optimus?
It's your show, Warpath.
Listen up! We got cons right outside this door! When the door opens, we go out hard! You will engage the enemy with guns blazing and gears grinding!
Yes, sir!
Hit on 3, 2, 1!
All right, Warpath. On 3, 1, 2, 3! Warpath, secure the area, then make your way to the Ark. Protect it at all costs.
Perceptor has been waiting for you, sir.
Where is he now?
At the central hub. He's been rewiring things all day.
Optimus!
Perceptor!
Meet me at the command terminal. We nearly have the nerve center up and running again.
Primus. There goes another fuse.
Optimus, if you'd be so kind as to let
it. I'll handle it, Perceptor.
Right. That should do it. There they are. I've located artillery units throughout this complex that we could use to repel Megatron's attack. I've been trying to get these weapons online, but they're quite old and...
We don't have enough energon.
Everything we have is fueling the Ark.
Can we spare any of it and still launch?
It's worth a try. We'll have to manually redirect the power to the artillery gun. I can't do it from here.
Optimus, we got cops locking at the door!
Stay online, Perceptor, and guide me to the first artillery unit.
You should be able to reroute energon from the Ark directly into the long-range artillery.
It appears to be working.
Ah!
rocket system is online.
Code looks pretty rusty, so I'm going to link the artillery controls directly to your targeting computer.
I'll find some Decepticons to try it out on.
Of course, I don't need to remind you that the more energon we spend on these guns, the less there is for the Ark.
We'll have to find a way to launch the Ark when this is over. Perceptor, are you controlling this room remotely?
No.
What do you mean?
The room is shifting.
I am noticing a strange power surge in your area. Could be related to the energon you redirected. Nearing the main door that leads to the flight deck.
Ah, the power is out.
The schematic shows an access panel nearby. You should be able to force it open.
Ambush!
Don't expect any mercy.
Autobot, I wasn't offering any. I'm heading to the neutron gun now.
Perceptor, I can see the Ark just ahead. Thank the Matrix, it's still standing.
Be careful approaching the neutron gun controls, Optimus. Decepticon troops have overrun the area.
Roger that.
We still have control over the city's artillery. A strike should help clear the way.
Artillery, online!
Megatron, we have established a perimeter around the neutron gun controls.
Defend it at all costs!
Yes, Lord Megatron, but...
Without those defenses, the Autobots will be powerless to stop us from taking the Ark and its supply of energon.
Yes, but...
I want the Ark! No excuses!
Yes, Lord...
What was that noise?
Impressive, Optimus.
Then we need to find more, Perceptor. I'm heading back to you.
Optimus, my readings just spiked. What happened?
The door shut on its own.
Where are you going? That area doesn't even appear in the schematics. Optimus, you're breaking up. Optimus!
Whoever you are, I can feel your presence through the Matrix.
Metroplex heeds the call of the last prime.
us.
What just happened?
Easy, Perceptor. He's one of us.
Awaiting your orders.
Metroplex, you must destroy the Decepticon warp cannons on the outskirts of the city.
You've got to hurry, Optimus. The Ark's about to come apart.
Then let's roll out.
Optimus, there are three warp cannons shelling the Ark. I'm uploading the coordinates to you now.
Metroplex, head for the ruins of Iacon. I'll do my best to keep up.
On my way. Target synchronizing completed. Awaiting your coordinates, Optimus Prime.
Metroplex, take out that warp cannon.
Consider it done.
One down, two more to go.
Lead the way, Optimus Prime.
Wait, that...
Warpath, I thought I ordered you to protect the Ark.
Never made it! Who's your big friend?
We can't stay, Warpath. We've got to move on and destroy the last warp cannon.
Optimus, we're low on energon! There's more Decepticons coming in, and you leave and...
Optimus, this is Ironhide. The Ark shields are nearly gone. There's not much time left.
Go. We'll cover you.
No, we face them together.
Let's go!
Metroplex, I've marked the final warp cannon. Let's finish it.
Yes, Prime.
Metroplex, no!
Optimus! The Ark shields are down! It's about to get torn apart!
Metroplex is down. I'll have to finish it myself.
I'll send backup!
There's no time!
Ironhide!
He's coming to.
Stay down!
Megatron! Look what I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it?
Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't.
Silence!
You didn't have to come to this.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
Megatron, stop!
I'll stop when all of you are dead!
No! No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave.
Charge up the warp cannon! Wipe their precious Ark off the face of Cybertron!
Yes, sir!
No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day, it all ends, Prime! once and for all!
Megatron, look out!
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
I'm your leader now! Decepticons, return to base!
Now that...
This is as close as I can get to Grimlock's last known location until the Rust Storm clears up.
It'll have to do, Sideswipe. You ready, Cliffjumper?
Always.
Try not to have too much fun without me.
All right, just keep your channels open in case the rescuers need some rescuing. Let's do it!
Optics barely working.
Keep moving. We gotta find cover. Through here. Look out! Sideswipe, this is Jazz. We're in, but stay close, okay?
Will do. Sideswipe out.
Cliffjumper, over here.
Jazz. That ship's markings match the one that was stolen from the base.
That's a good bet Grimlock used it.
It doesn't look very stable.
It's fine. I got the ship logs. Grimlock did use it. He and his team were tracking an energy spike here in the Sea of Rust. See? Under control, baby.
Can't believe you outranked me.
That looks like Grimlock.
Grimlock leaves quite the trail.
We got company. Time to play hide and seek.
Decepticons?
Cloaking works best if you keep quiet.
Sweep the area. We don't want any visitors like before.
Yes, sir.
Keep it down until we find out why they're here. Take them out.
The new cloaker's working great. The door is sealed shut.
I see an access tunnel behind all that junk.
I'll take care of that.
Good job, Cliff. Ooh, that's a long way down. You stay here. Keep an eye out.
What? No. I'm not called Cliffjumper for nothing. You stay here. I'll take the plunge.
Later!
That's cheating!
Jump, but I can grapple through it pretty easy. Hold up. The signal is really strong now. Might belong to Sludge.
Sludge? Wasn't he on Grimlock's team? Why would he be down there?
Not sure if he had a choice.
online.
Call it a hunch. Cliff Jumper, I found Sludge.
Is he functional?
He's pretty messed up. In a stasis lock. I'll be enough energon left to tap his memory for. Bingo!
Dr. Wily, this took us by surprise. Grimlock, we need to call for backup. There is no backup, Slug. Optimus doesn't even know we're here.
They're back! And coming in fast! There's too many of them!
And a fight!
Find anything?
Just some hollow map of a distant star system. Hold on. These look like the coordinates you found in the map chamber. What's so special about that plan?
That's all I hear. What for?
Is that
Megatron
Starscream?
Charge.
Would you look at that?
You're wasting too much time on your experiments, Shockwave.
Predictably, you do not understand the true value of this tower. It is key to unlocking a bridge across space and time itself.
Enough! Pump the link! Energon cubes don't make themselves!
Cliff, what are you doing?
Getting my jump on!
Never forget that I am in charge, Shockwave! I suggest you tend to your visitor.
What?
Yeah, you jumped into that one!
You've ruptured the fuel lines. I must repair it.
Insecticons, deal with the Autobots.
It's
fine.
Sideswipe, get us out of here.
You guys have been busy.
Radio Prime, we got big news.
An entire reservoir of pure energon?
By the looks of it, there's enough here to power the Ark and get us off Cybertron.
Jazz, mark your position. I'm sending in reinforcements.
But how will we bring all that energon here?
They got walking city carrier back.
No. Our friend Metroplex must stay and protect the Ark.
Let's use an old refinery transport. That's what they're built for.
Those beasts guzzle energon like there's no tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow if we don't get that energon. Besides, it's got the firepower we'll need to repel a Decepticon attack.
Make it happen.
Load it up! Let's hit the road before the Decepticons get antsy!
Yes, sir!
There it is! The Autobot transport carting away my Energon!
Don't you mean our Energon, Starscream?
Oh, of course, Onslaught. Our Energon. That idiot Shockwave allowed the Autobots to steal every last drop. Luckily, I have devised a plan to steal it back.
You mean we?
Very well, Onslaught. You explain the plan.
Combaticons, listen up. We need to divert the transport off the main road and into a sky ambush led by Starscream. We will accomplish this by destroying the bridge in this sector. Swindle, I want you to patrol the area to deal with any Autobot scouts who would give us away.
You bet.
Blast off, Vortex! You'll need to clear a shortcut through this canyon to the bridge.
Sounds simple enough.
Brawl will follow in a dropship, and blast the supports to bring the bridge down.
I like blasted stuff!
Once the transport changes course, we will join Starscream's ambush and reclaim what's ours. Remember, we have limited time and energon to pull this off. Make it happen!
Yes! Make it happen, Combaticons!
Well, I'm inspired. Let's hit it, Vortex! After you, Blastoff! Blastoff!
Onslaught transport can get across.
Roger that, Onslaught. We're on it.
What is this place?
An ancient Autobot city. No one's been here for ages.
Reminds me of how we trashed Iacon.
Stay clear of those lasers!
Onslaught, we've reached the bridge! It's you! How are we supposed to take down something that size?
Brawl's artillery attack should be able to destroy the supports underneath the bridge. Get in position and start shelling.
We're in position!
Brawl, get your main guns online.
Guns are online, Onslaught. Ready to pound some metal. Onslaught! Nothing happened!
I read you, Brawl. Extra shield must be fortifying the supports. Vortex, get in there and disable it.
Roger that, Onslaught!
We'll shred you to bits!
I have no patience for your cowardice, Onslaught! Decepticons! It is time to reclaim the Energon that is rightfully ours! Attack! Attack!
Idiot! Blastoff, Swindle, time to salvage this mess!
We're moving into position now, Onslaught!
Shot, Onslaught! Best we can manage is a controlled crash!
Then manage it!
Congratulations, Onslaught. As a result of your failure to obey my orders, you and your Combaticons destroyed half of the Energon supply in that crash.
Are you kidding, Starscream? The Autobots would have taken it all. My team salvaged an operation that you screwed up from the get-go!
No one addresses the leader of the Decepticons in such a manner! Arrest them!
Look at this. What is this place?
Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care.
Uh-oh. He's starting.
Better get moving.
I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership has been a complete disaster.
As your leader, I, Starscream, demand answer.
Here's our project. Operation Retrieve Checkpoint Emitter.
There is no way.
Starscream!
Decepticons! A new age is upon us! Gone are the failures of Megatron!
Enjoy your brief respite as leader! It will not last! Rejoice, my Decepticons! Victory is nearly ours! Soundwave, rally Shockwave and the other loyalists. I have a speech of my own to give.
As you command, Lord Megatron.
Never improve upon perfection, Soundwave.
Megatron, I have contacted Shockwave.
Concerns have been expressed about our Energon stores. Sure, for those who are loyal to me. Who dares to disrupt my coronation?
Coronation, Starscream? This is bad comedy.
Megatron? Decepticons! I am your true leader now. And I order you to attack Megatron. Now! Your improbable resurrection is too late. The Decepticon army is now loyal to me, The reign of Starscream has begun!
And now it will end.
Destroy him!
I don't want to! I shouldn't have!
Cowards! Is there no one left who would challenge this pretender to the throne? When I give an order, that order is law.
Starscream, your mockery of a reign is over.
You will pay for this, Megatron.
You want us to chase him down? Finish him off?
He's not worth the time. Starscream's penchant for self-worship has severely drained our Energon supply.
What's the plan, sir?
Before my attack on Autobot City, Shockwave informed me of a discovery in the Sea of Rust. He is on his way now to report.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Decepticons! Megatron has returned!
Would you destroy already? Look out below! Megatron!
Shockwave, report!
All hail Megatron. I've built a replica of the tower I found in the Sea of Rust. The ancients used it to unlock space portals in high orbit over Cybertron.
Excellent. I assume you've already found a suitable planet.
Affirmative. The world is primitive, but rich with raw energy. All that we require now is a space transport with a strong enough power core to fly us there.
I'll handle that. Shockwave, ready your tower. We leave now! Soundwave, report!
There is a significant power source in a facility nearby.
Feed me the coordinates!
Come in, Autobot City! Optimus! There are reports on the battlefield that Megatron is alive!
Are the reports confirmed?
Here's your confirmation!
Megatron, you are functional.
Never felt better, Prime.
If you're here for Trypticon's power core, then your cause is as desperate as ours. End your aggression. We can work together.
Your pathetic ideals have turned Cybertron into the barren wasteland it has become. You are the cause. I am the solution. You deserve no less than the oblivion I will bring to you. Goodbye, Prime.
Megatron, wait!
This carries my rage with it! Nothing you can do will stop me! Soundwave, report!
Trypticon remains in deep stasis. Power core at 63% integrity. Catalytic overdrive generator is severely damaged. Estimating repair time.
No, there will be no repairs. Trypticon, if you can hear me, understand this is not a rescue mission. Despite your great power, you failed to destroy the Autobots. You failed me. Henceforth, your chassis will be altered and redesigned to my specifications.
Megatron, in his damaged state, Trypticon's alternate form will become permanent.
All the better. Soundwave, initiate the Nemesis Protocol.
Thank you.
attack Shockwave's data logs!
Yes, sir.
Go check out the main server. Make sure it's still secure. I'll lock down the main entrance. Who's there? Starscream? Hey! What are you doing here?
I hear this is where all the idiots hang out. There. According to these data leaks, Shockwave's latest experiment is in the central tower. I can access it through the rear maintenance shaft. Megatron will rue the day he made a fool of me. He can keep his precious army. I will build one of my own. Always tinkering, aren't you, Shockwave? Must be quite the test.
Shockwave's log 77839. The subject's core functions are operating within tolerable levels, despite complications encountered during microsurgery. Subject's power readings have increased tenfold, thanks to my rerouting energon feeds from all but the most basic of cerebro circuitry. Heart shell, administer stress test 87B.
Let me play with it.
In due time, Sharpshot. Insecticons, follow me.
One called Grimlock. I am Starscream. I know what Shockwave has done to you and your team. I've scanned his logs, looked excruciating. I bet you're just chomping at the bit to pay him back. But what is a Grimlock to do? Surely Optimus has written you off, and you're entirely too stupid to think for yourself. Pathetic. You will swear your allegiance to me. You will do my bidding. And in turn, I will set you free.
No thanks. I'll free myself!
Wait! I can help you!
I see you've made your way to the lower depths of my tower, but your combat efficiency has only marginally improved. Your failure to change forms hinders your progress.
Then show me how!
The Insecticon Kickback has volunteered to assist you in unlocking your full potential.
I remember you, Grimlock. Do you remember me? Me?
Kick back.
Catch me, Grimlock, if you can! You're pathetic. I'll tear you apart, just like we did in the Sea of Rust.
Thank you.
might that be? Slug, you look terrible. I feel terrible. Shockwave really messed me up inside. But I'll survive.
Me too.
I'll help you up, boss. Just give me your hand. Pull me up! Where is Sludge? He didn't even make it out of the caves. Snarl? Last I heard, Shockwave carted him off for extensive testing.
Shockwave.
Slug!
Look, look!
Watch out! That looks like the tower from the Sea of Rust.
Yes.
You were right. The Decepticons were after it the whole time.
And Optimus was wrong.
All right, Grimlock. Don't seem like you.
I'm fine. We need to find Snarl.
Let's move! I may have an idea where they've taken him. Grimlock, follow me. This way, Grimlock! This new form just makes it way too easy. Keep up, Grimlock! Slug! Slug, look out! Those things are tough! Never mind.
Grimlock, get me out of here!
Yeah, that Snarl!
How precious! You've come to rescue your little friend!
I've come to tear you apart, Sharpshot!
More! Bring more!
Big mistake! You Dinobots are in for it now!
Messed up, Grimlock.
We need to find some place to patch him up. This will do. Snarl is leaking bad. Find something to stabilize him.
Our target world displays early forms of carbon-based life, both botanical and reptilian.
Nice!
The space bridge portal will save valuable energy resources by warping the essence of space itself to bring the planet within reach.
Tired of this!
Alert! Space bridge testing will be conducted periodically. Terminals may suffer from temporary power loss. Access denied.
Stupid
warning. Test subject at large.
Shockwave's log. Now that the Nemesis is ready for launch, Megatron can proceed with his exploration of the target planet.
Shockwave.
This primitive world is quite volatile. Its surface teems with volcanic eruptions and earthquakes. My tests have shown this carbon design has proven to be remarkably resilient to blunt trauma. It withstood testing for better than 700,000 megacycles before expiring. Early diagnostics show this carbon design would make an acceptable ramming device. The three horns atop the head would also allow the creature to skewer its opponents with relative ease. This particular carbon design is very different from the others. Its wingspan grants it impressive flight capability, not unlike some designs I've seen in ancient Cybertronian archives. Though physically powerful, this form lacks any intelligence to pose a threat to Decepticons. However, it has also proven to be among the most vicious of those that I've researched. My aim is to merge its design with one of my Autobot test subjects.
Decepticons are using that tower to rip open a portal in space. We've got to notify Optimus. No, I can handle this. But I already...
Grimlock, is that you?
Grimlock,
you're alive. We feared the worst. Are you all right?
Shockwave is opening a space bridge to another world, rich with energy.
We cannot allow Megatron to plunder another world the way he has Cybertron.
For once, we agree.
Return to base. We will face this together.
You're weak, Optimus. You run when you should fight. I'm taking the space bridge down.
Grimlock, wait!
This whole place is coming apart! Take Snarl. Get out of here. I'll lower the blast shield.
It's too dangerous!
Go!
Hey, we Dinobots gotta stick together!
We need to get to the tower!
Hold on tight!
Keep an eye out.
There they are!
Rockets!
Ah, I'm not your decoy, Swoop!
Scrap!
What the? No. I have the targets in sight!
For you, Shockwave, you're finished.
You didn't think I'd build something so powerful such as you, and not have a way to control it. Now, sit there like a good pet while I finish my work. Megatron, I have successfully opened a bridge to the target world. The portal is stable and ready for you.
Excellent, Shockwave. Trypticons can...
No one controls Grimlock!
Impossible.
Retreat! You're finished!
17 compromised. Evacuate. Evacuate.
Power's coming down.
Grimlock identified is becoming unstable.
How much time do we have?
Impossible to know. The sooner we launch the Ark, the better.
Optimus, take whatever spark that remains within me. Use it to light your way across the stars.
Metroplex, my friend. You don't have to do this. There's no guarantee you have enough energon to even get us to the space bridge.
This is my choice.
Autobots have placed all of their hopes on a glorified cargo hauler. Soundwave, head to the launching bay and ready the tow cables. You will lead the first wave of the assault.
Yes, Lord Megatron. Arc defense systems eliminated.
Excellent, Soundwave. Decepticons, all attack groups cleared to traverse cables.
All flyers and aerial bots to launch bays. Several of those cables are being overrun.
Jetbot, launch tube 9 up. En route!
If you're not careful.
Cable just severed, Optimus. We needn't worry about any more Decepticons crashing. What?
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all!
Bumblebee!
What a waste of energon!
After eons of conflict, I finally see the truth of your words, Megatron.
And what might that be, Optimus?
This universe, no matter how vast, will never be big enough for you and I to coexist.
Vortex is tearing the ship apart!